Pretty. Listen up, it's Mark from the bunker. You know how the Irish have the marching season? That's Rhode Island, so we got the perp walk season. Today it was Kevin Jackson, the longest-serving Providence City Council member. 22 years he's on the board, and now all of a sudden he's down from 2 felony counts to 2 misdemeanor counts, the biggest problem being 2 years, and he couldn't cover his tracks better than that? People never learn sometimes. That's Mark from the bunker. Out.